Party people, what is up? Welcome back. And if it's your first time, of course, as always, welcome for the first time. Either way, I want to thank you for tuning in, because the hunt for bangers is about to continue, but in a different way today. Because in the Discord, I ask the question, what are the top 10 craziest reactions, moments, songs so far? And today, we're going to take a look at the results. But first, if you have no idea what's going on here, let me explain. I am a DJ who loves to turn the F up. And in order for me to do that, I need bangers. And in this show, we'll be looking for those bangers, and I'm taking you guys along for the ride. And if you're like, hey, I got some bangers for you, well, you can always send them to me. Just read the description box down below and you'll find all the info you need to do so. And in case you see this check mark, that means I added the song that's playing into one of my playlists. So, are you ready for the top 10 so far? And by the way, if you don't agree with this top 10, well, make sure to submit your votes next time. And, you know, we'll have a different top 10 maybe then. Anyway, let's go. Oh my God.
Imitations out the kidney, so we hit them with the tech.
It's the breakdown, so I can sit down for a moment. Ah, well, that didn't feel so nice, or did it?
Hey yo, what the fuck?
Imitations out the kidney, so we hit them with the tech, 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 tech.
I have to say though, it's a bit repetitive, you know, but I don't care, because when you're DJing, you only need 1 minute, right? So I'll look it through the fingers. Yeah, I just hurt my foot, by the way, man. Ah, oh, my Achilles tendon is a little sore,
you know, this one right here. Boink, boink, boink.
Tune though, listen to this one. Oh no, not that one. I mean, that was me.
I wanna see you dance.
Let's go.
Don't sleep, stay up.
Hyping it up.
Don't sleep, stay up all night. I wanna see you dance with me.
Was saying last week, thank you Super Sky, coming in clutch. That was amazing, super amazing actually. That was amazing at top. I got something for this one when it's finished. 1, 2 and then we go like woohoo. Yeah man. Oh yeah, amazing.
Ooh. In a land far, far away, there was someone named Mudrick, and I think he is from Mauritius. Yes, he is. Oh my God. This is the rhythm of
let's go! This makes me happy. We got one, guys. I have this feeling the second drop's gonna kill me. I think I just broke my bed, but it's all worth it, cause damn!
The world saw me drowning. Sink 'em all.
Should be a bit faster though. Here we go, fuck a melody. Rama mucha. Should have been a bit faster though, but it's okay. Whew. Love it. Ooh, back with some Moomba. Your boy, the classic reggaeton. For the sounds, by the beautiful. Ah! Come on, come on. 1, 2, 3. Give me that fat bass with crazy kicks and a crunchy snare so I can go berserk.
So can't see. Miss K. Come on, man.
Girl, is that hell
or
something against the
wall? I will definitely get up against the wall if you give me stuff like this. I don't even know what that means, but whatever. Oh, man, that's what I meant. We gotta go, that's all I need. Thank you. Not completely sure what I'm watching right now, but okay. If anyone has seen the new Fantastic Beasts movie, well, you know what I mean. Then, I'm not gonna spoil anything. But it reminds me of the movie. Yeah, okay. Crab rave. Right. Makes sense. Any drum and bass fans in the chat right now? Let me see them gun fingers. Okay. Rewind that a little. Come on now. Hey. Workout crate, lifting weights to that. I'm looking forward. Next one. Up. I did not see that coming. Jeez Louise. Shimmy the Wheezies. Alrighty, people, I want to thank you all for watching. I hope you had a wonderful time. And if you're like, hey, I want to watch this more often, well, make sure you hit that subscribe button, hit the bell notification button thing as well, because that way you'll never miss a video and your weekends will always start off amazingly wonderful. And that's what we need in life. So, without any further ado, peace up. HNM, close the legs. Because you don't want eggs coming out of them.